Hello, and welcome back to Microphone Adjustment in Dungeon Crawl Stone Soup. So, here we are again, and it's just a few seconds after recording the previous video, I think I want to take a trip into the Elven Halls. Oh, genetic drift, less in control of magic. So, okay, that doesn't matter. Okay, and we meet Maud. Oh lord, that's a lot of draining dudes. Crystal spear, damn you. There's nothing to drop. Let's drop the ambrosia. I'll never use it. Shadow trap. Oh, wow. What's this, the Elven Waltz? Some stair dancing here. Well, maybe not so much. I'm never using this, so screw it. Yes. And let's enchant Executioner's Axe. Oops. Also, I forgot about that gold dragon armor. Dare to go in? Yes. It's probably the entrance to the Hall of Blades, since there's so many of these dancing weapons. Or have they removed the Hall of Blades and replaced it with an area full of... Looks like they have. Hey, level 23. Dude. Enough with the poison. Christ. Okay. Down we go. Let's hope for some good loot down here. What's Kirky or whatever? Hope she doesn't turn me into a pig. Nope. Want everything. Ruined boots could be better than the boots of stealth. It's a flying, hey. Well, that's kind of cool. Now, water is no longer my enemy. There's gonna be some nasty elves here. Berserk. No, that didn't work very well the last time. I think I want to run away. Yes, we killed him. Oh shit. I think we ended up in the middle of in the middle of crap. Teleport again. Asterion. Oh. That's the Minotaur unique, isn't it? His major destruction from his god, wow. And spectral weapon and haste, it's Minotaur King. Good. Just hide here. Smarter this time. See if they will come to me. Yes. Artifact robe. Nah. Snake bite. Well, pull out. Perfect ring. Just identify this right away. Ooh, it's just cold, strength, and dex. It's better than this. It's better than slaying. Yours is cold. I think that'll be good. Requirement books staff. Well, it's an artifact sling, but I'll drop whatever. Uh-huh. That phantom mirror. I'm gonna have to check out how that works. And a legendary deck of cards. Let's drop this, whatever it is, and take this one. Any more loot? Oh, there's a stereo. This isn't a mistake, but let's... makes a friendly... reflection of him. Cool. Let's get rid of this guy. Reflection will vanish after a time. Oh, Christ. Oh, more loot. Screw this ring mail. Summoning. Okay, that's it for the Elven Halls. Let's go and find that. Gold dragon hide. There it is. Is 43 now with this. It's 37. But resist cold, resist fire, and resist poison. Let's just enchant it. Like so. That's good. Right, now what? Depths 5, Waltz 5. Ooh, an interdimensional caravan. I set up a bazaar here. That could be awesome. Fuck you and your... this bazaar. It's nearby. Okay, cool. Let's use heroism, maybe, if... Oh, there's the bazaar. Abandoned. Okay. Got a nice shield, but nothing else. Artifact plate and ruined boots. Boots. That's normal. Artifact battle axe, can't resist. That's kind of better than the battle axe of guilt, so I'll guess I'll take it. Distance. Yes. All right. Let's leave behind this one. Requirement. Magic mapping. Enchant armor. Yes. Let's enchant the gold dragon armor. Let's... we have two scrolls of requirement. Oh, we got one in the Elven Halls. That's right. Armor. Ooh, artifact cloak. Please be good. Yeah. I like it. Takes me to full resist negative. Armor or... Weapon could be interesting to try. I'll go armor. As always, gloves. Okay, that's good, but the gauntlets of war are just gonna be better. We also have a slimy cloak. It's a god gift, okay. Things happening, and I don't always notice everything, so let's check this out. Huh, well, there's our source for Sea Invisible. Even though it's kind of crappy in other ways. But slaying plus 3? Stick to the Cloak of the Mutiny, though, but... for now. Okay, so just had a break there in real life. Could be the entrance to the Gate of Zot. I think I want to finish this level and then end the video. I'm gonna guess that this one is a bit similar to the Phantom Mirror. Let's use our Lamp of Fire, maybe. I guess these can resist a lot of fire, but... maybe the Executioner's Axe is just better. I think so. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to read a scroll of blinking here. Something in the way. Okay, here then. And I'm gonna use this card here, the elixir, that should do something about my hit points. It increases the player's HP or MP rapidly for a few turns. The dragon was fooled by the glass. Not sure if that card really did much, but... let's train the evocations more. They can be fun. Evoke just a few crappy insects. Well, it does make him a bit confused, so. Follow me? Do they disappear after a while, or...? Yeah. Die. Die. Too many dragons. Level 24. I guess I'll take more strength. This one, the illusion, will make an illusion of me, or my character, actually. So that's quite cool. Okay, lots of money. I can fly, so... haha. This guy. Yes. Oh, there is the gate to Azot. The realm of Azot. Yes. Okay. Sun demons and a Balrog. Extra fire assistance. Do I still have a one of cold? No. Okay. Artifact crystal. Late. Okay, let's see here. Oops. Check out what this -3 Dex -4 +3 stealth plus. I'm not gonna get stealthy from that. No. Seems kind of cool, but I'll drop this rod. This is quite crap. Okay, that's it for depths level 5. And this is the end of this video. Next time, I think. Well, we have to get another rune before we can go to Zot. That means waltz. Abyss or well, Hell and Pandemonium are theoretically possible, but maybe not. So we might just try Waltz 5 and see how that goes. I guess so. There's not much else to do. There's well, slime, but well, maybe not. Okay, well, this is the end of this video, and I'll be back tomorrow or sometime with a fresh mind and a not tired voice. Okay, thank you for watching, and goodbye.